I'm here to fight, baby. Seth Rollins, get your ass out here, boy. Rollins, you got about 10 seconds to get your weaselly ass out here. That's what I thought, baby. When I show up, you're nowhere to be found.
I understand why you're upset. Seth Rollins embarrassed you last week. Curb stomp your head into the ground, and I get it. That's not a good thing. The thing is, though, Brock, I seem to recall you suplexing Seth Rollins first. Maybe we should just all calm down while we go in the back. We'll get you a nice big juicy steak, Brock. Have something to eat. Paul and I will go back there and talk about this like businessmen and put this behind us.
Are you here to fix this or are you here to fight?
Please, let's just think about this, okay? Paul?
Help me! I'm trying to help you here! Yes?
Listen. Not trying to make you feel defensive here, Brock. Just trying to help you listen.
Brock! Brock! Brock, 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 Brock. Man, you are always just two steps behind, aren't you? You want to go out there and call me out? You want to get your hands on me? Well, why don't you just be patient, caveman? Because you're going to get your shot at me right before I take your title at the Royal Rumble.
Hey, pardon me, but this will be between the adults, if you don't mind. And even if you do, listen, I'm begging you here, put a leash on your puppy before Brock fixes this all by himself. If you fix it, my beast can be happy. But if Brock Lesnar fixes this, you're gonna have a whole lot of bodies lying around and a depleted roster, and that's what's worst for business. Because trust me, believe me, whether you fix this or Brock fixes this, here's a spoiler for Sunday. At the end of the title match at the Royal Rumble, here's what you're gonna hear. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and still reigning, defending, undisputed, WWE.
Brock is ready to explode.
I tell you what, how about we sweeten the pot? How about when I win at the Royal Rumble this Sunday and win the championship, you as the authority give Ryback, Eric Rowan, and Dolph Ziggler their jobs back.
You know, John, it does seem like something the WWE Universe is very interested in. The problem is we gave you an opportunity to get those guys their job back last week and you failed. So here's the thing, I'm inclined to make this happen. I'm inclined to work with you to get those guys their job back. But you need to put something on the line now, John. You
name
want
it.
The opportunity again? Then you step up to the plate.
You name it. What do I gotta do?
Tonight, you'll have a match. If you win, all three of those guys will get their job back.
Your word.
Yes, my word. But if you lose, John, if you lose, not only are those three guys still fired, but you give up your opportunity to be in this triple threat championship match at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view this Sunday.